I'm looking at PlayStation 4 HMD and cloud VR use here. This is a Samsung Galaxy Note 4 and it's running the Remote Play app, and this is Infamous, the new standalone DLC. This is off the new update for the PS4, so we get 60 frames a second streaming. But the real clever part is, I don't play on this 5-inch phone, 5.7-inch phone. I play on a 100-inch portable screen, which is over here, connected to phone by MHL. Now in play, this is a true 1080p 100-inch screen, which is crystal clear, clearer than the display here. So we can use the phone as a controller, and the HMD, which weighs 180 grams, as your display. So let me try to show you in the dark what that looks like. This is the ST180 HMD, and we're looking right inside it. And at the back is a sub 1-inch display, dual displays, dual LCOS displays, which are also 10% transparent. What this means is, even without the shield on the front, we will get a 100-inch opaque, even, experience, and you can play 2D, or if the game has options, 3D as well. So that's looking at the front of it. In the dark, let's see if we can get a closer look. Back. This is impossible to film, but you really need to experience it, because when you do, you'll be experiencing PlayStation Now cloud HMD usage. So we can take this phone with us as far away as we like from the PS4. I believe over the internet this works as well, or will work as well. And just connect the HMD through MHL and away you go. So this is a very simple way of engaging in PlayStation Cloud HMD gaming. So ditch your TVs and get yourself a HMD and play. And thanks to Sony and Silicon Micro Display. So this is my first look at augmenting or cloud HMD gaming using the PlayStation Now app on Android. And we should be doing this in VR as well pretty soon. Thanks for watching, and more to follow.